killer. Let me tell you what's the deal. Some of these niggas ain't real. Most of these niggas won't drill. None of these niggas is feel. Hold up.
Hey. What's the deal? What's the deal? What's the deal? Your boy LB, back with another one of them think things, mate. One time for the one time, you know what it is up over here, eh? Check it out, though. Check it out. Today, my nigga, another paid sponsorship, brother. Young Rider, Rattlesnake, featuring G Mo. Shout out to AZ. You know what I'm saying? It's not many times I bring the AZ area to the motherfucking stage, but let me know what other artists y'all got out there that's popping, bro. Like, for real, my nigga, because, you know, I like to tap into different states, cities, areas, all that shit, bro. So, bring this to the motherfucking stage, cuz.
Fake love, fake friends, fake congratulate. Fuck a fake, so much hate from a smiling face. Talk behind your back when you walk away. Wish you well, then they praying on your downfall. If hate is right, then I'm switching up to Southpaw. So raw, but I'm staying in my own lane. They act like bitches, how the fuck are you some grown men? I see them posing, bunch of posers wanna see it over. But I'm a soldier, keep it kosher till my casket lowered. I keep composure in a toaster, quick to strike like cobras. I'm at your door like a witness, witness such a hover. But your persona as a...
Good. Got some shit to say to some people that fucked him over, my nigga. The thing about this, see, when I hear raps like this, nothing wrong with the lyrics, nothing like that. It's just the delivery. It's like, get the sense that they in the booth and they got the paper or the phone or whatever in front of them, and they rapping with it in front of them. I'll be telling niggas, when you rap like that, it comes across like that. If you go in there knowing the shit like the back of your motherfucking hand, and you like know where you go put your emphasis at, where you go pause at, where you go drag it out at, where you go cut it short at, where you go do your punch-ins and punch-outs at, this, that, and third, your ad-libs and this, that, and third, bro. It'll make the song sound a hell of a lot better. You smell what I'm saying? But shit still go. Let it go.
It's a big mirage, it's all genetic, and you hate hating just because you get a buzz off of talking down another man. But in the face, you shaking hands, you just pretend. Keep it real, homie, don't you ever change. Keep your grass cut so you can see the rattlesnakes. Keep it real, homie, look how far you came. They're throwing salt, but it only saucing up your name. Keep it real, homie, don't you ever change. Too many hate, fake, perpetrate.
You in your back, you gon' die all alone when it's time, and that's a fact. I just wanna watch my seas grow. Taking care of the fire in your face, then they stab you in your back. You gon' die all alone when it's time, and that's a fact. I just wanna watch my seas grow. Taking care.
That's facts, kid. I don't like this, my nigga. You talking some real, and like I said, it don't gotta necessarily be a motherfucker banging along. You saying some real shit. I don't get fucked. This old, new, what the fuck ever, recently old, super new, just dropped. If it's real, I'ma fuck with it, cuz. And I respect this at the end of the day, cuz you do gotta watch the motherfuckers around you. It's like they say, you gotta keep, right? You gotta keep your grass cut to watch the motherfucking snakes around you, bruh. It's supposed to say grow concrete up on that motherfucker, but then you gotta watch out for the motherfucking wolves, cuz. So, either motherfucking way, my nigga, cuz the people around you is gonna be the closest motherfucker to you, is gonna be the first motherfuckers to fuck you over, cuz. Just like the old saying go, the more you show a nigga, the more dangerous he become to you, cuz. Smell what I'm saying? The more you show a nigga, the more dangerous he become to you, my nigga. Catch up, keep up, what's understood ain't gotta be explained, pimpin'.
The family in my my people, yeah. Gmo, how you changed? How come you switched it up? I don't care about the bullshit anymore. I've had enough. Had to put the cup down, cause my kidneys on bent. Smoking 24-7 like an Indian. They got a few of my dogs on lockdown. But scared money don't double, no, not now. Gotta watch for them things in the grass with no spine. Always in my business trying to take mine. Listen, little homie, I don't care what you show me. Either solid like a brick or you lawn chair folded. In and out the house while we steady busting plays. While I'm looking back, thinking then in the days.
Keep it real, homie, don't you ever change. Keep your grass cut so you can see the rattlesnakes. Keep it real, homie, look how far you came. They throwing salt, but it only saucing up your name. Keep it real, homie, don't you ever change. Too many hate, fake, perpetrate any game. Keep it real, homie, look how far you came. They throwing salt, but it only saucing up your name.
I fuck with that, my nigga. 100% genuinely, bruh. I'm gonna have to bump this in the motherfucking whip. That's some cool shit to smoke to, too, when he's dropping some juice, my nigga. But anyway, though, bruh. Scrape y'all that. Get in the comment box. Like, subscribe to the YouTube channel, mate. Tell a friend to tell a friend, subscribe to the YouTube channel. You rocking with my two niggas right there? Gmo, no boy. AZ, stand the fuck up. Definitely subscribe to the YouTube channel. LB, but what's the deal? And I'm gone.
Let me tell you what's the deal. Some of these niggas ain't real. Most of these niggas won't drill. None of these niggas is filled. Hold up.